Aloha. I'm Andy. In today's video, I will upgrade the BIOS for the ASUS M51V laptop. This is the ASUS M51V laptop from 2008, and the motherboard version code is ASUS M51VR. To upgrade the BIOS, first you need to download the BIOS files from the ASUS support page. I will leave the link below in the description section. I downloaded all the BIOS files on the partition D and I extracted in the root of the partition C. After that, I restart the PC and I enter in the BIOS by pressing the F2 key. I navigate with the right arrow to the advanced menu and I go down with the down arrow to the Start Easy Flash menu and I press Enter. At the Start Easy Flash utility pop-up windows, I press again the Enter key.
Warning. During the update procedure, make sure your battery is charged minimum at 25%. Make sure your system is connected to AC power. Do not disconnect the PC from the AC power. Do not shut down or reboot the PC. Do not connect or disconnect any USB device. Do it on your own risk. I will not be held responsible for any damages.
Because once I had a bad experience when I updated the BIOS direct to the latest version, I like to update the BIOS step by step. The current version is the 205 version, so first I will update to the 207 version. I search for the partition C. Partition C became D because the first partition is the hidden boot partition. I search for the M51VAS.207 file and I press the Enter key and it start loading and validating the BIOS binary file. At the Windows, do you want to update BIOS? I select Yes and I press the Enter key. After the update is successfully finished, the laptop will power down. I press the power button and after that the F2 key and I enter in the BIOS. I navigate with the right arrow to the advanced menu and I go down with the down arrow to the Start Easy Flash menu and I press Enter. At the Start Easy Flash utility pop-up windows, I press again the Enter key. The current version is the 207 version, so I will update to the 211 version. I search for the M51VAS.211 file and I press the Enter key and it start loading and validating the BIOS binary file. At the Windows, do you want to update BIOS? I select Yes and I press the Enter key. After the update is successfully finished, the laptop will power down. I press the power button and after that the F2 key and I enter in the BIOS. The current BIOS version is the 211. This is the end of this video. I hope it was useful for some of you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.